And we're doing this again. Because why not? Soul is going to play offensive Torbjorn because nobody can beat Torbjorn. And he can't beat the Boop, so he's depressed. I can't wait. He's a sad Santa.
Sorry, I didn't think
he's
they were going to...
sad, sad Santa. You didn't think that they were going to give you play of the game for booping people off?
No, I didn't think they would do that. Attack commences
in 30 seconds. But the Boop is best.
You always did take good care of my armor. Just
try to keep it in one. We play the games before.
They knew better than to walk near that when they do. It is not the
triumph, but the fight. I've died like four times.
Luna, I know how irritating it is to do that, to go against you as a Lucio on that map.
You did it like so many times.
Who needs
well, that's because I had so many people to take keep track of and I was on my own. Capture
objective A. For the second, for this, oh.
No, soul food!
I was like, for a second, it looks like soul food is gonna come through that. Barrier is failing. They have a torb.
They have two torbs. No, they have all torbs and a bastion.
Oh, fuck.
Window Bunny, your healing's helpful.
Soul food, we need to
get Oh god!
There's a lot of Torbjorn turrets. We've done this before. This similar setup before. Granted, that was before they got the buff of that freaking armor thing.
Yeah. Yeah. Right now,
Tyler, I couldn't get revenge on you.
It's fine.
There was a second one, and I was just like, oh no.
I ran into the bastion. But I did kill one of the dwarfs. A double Reinhardt might actually pull this too. Okay, Sulfur took out two turrets. Damn, Sulfur's doing the work.
They're building one turret in there.
Wow, Sulfur, Jesus.
Enemy turret destroyed.
I think Sulfur might just play the game. Right?
Try and stop me. Come on. The objective is mine. Join me if you will. Raising the volume. Objective
A captured. Commence attack on objective B.
Reaper really wanted that Torbjorn.
I did. I got him.
I hit, oh my god. I almost made the jump. I hit the hook at the last second.
The play of the game definitely has to play the game there.
What happened?
Owie! Oh, let's break it! Damn! Help! Oh my god!
They have a Reinhardt now. They have a Reinhardt now.
Yeah, their bastion switched.
He must have gotten tired by getting one shot by the Honda.
I got rid of the turret that was moving on the platform.
Oh, they'll probably put it up again.
My ultimate is charging. Come out and face.
Reinhardt can hit the turret from a distance. That explosion didn't kill anybody, so because they had it in the wrong spot.
What?
They put it so it landed on top of the bridge. So it didn't hit, like, anybody.
Enemy turret ahead! Mecha activated!
My ultimate is charging!
Oh, they have so much armor back there.
They're still fighting.
Save up your ults. All we need is a real good push.
Where are you?
Ah. I almost have my ult. The problem is my ult's useless against the turrets. Unless we can take out all the turrets. Honestly, we probably need a Sombra right now.
No, Sombra I don't think would work. I think you should switch to a Pharah. This is
not a Pharah! Give me 1 second and I will, once I die again.
Yeah, use your ult if you can.
No, Genie! Genie!
Yeah, I have my ult.
Yeah, might as well use it before you switch.
Yeah, that's what I was planning. Yeah, it died immediately.
Yeah. I tried, Kylar.
Reaper, why don't you switch to Song? To Thera. You're a way better bearer.
I have my ult. Okay, is anybody answer roll? Soul Food has his. Okay, the problem with Soul Food's ult is it won't kill the turrets.
Ow.
Enemy turret destroyed. Enemy turret ahead!
Damn it.
I took down one turret.
I almost killed all of them, like in that little corner. And if only Little Bunny's ult had gone off like a second earlier, he got knocked up in the air.
Damn it.
My ultimate is charging. Enemy turret
ahead. Enemy turret ahead. Yeah, our teammate switched to Sombra. Her ult to hack all of them at once will be a good thing.
That'll help.
And our D.Va switched to Junkrat.
My ultimate is ready. Enemies
on my radar. That freaking turret up there again.
Screw that turret, man.
Yeah, from a range, try to get it.
EMP charge.
Get behind! Enemy turret ahead! Should just get you in that.
I got a turret.
Go, go, go. EMP activated. There, we killed a lot of them. I kind of fucked up and didn't skip against the wall. Okay.
There is still more. In range of the objective. Form up on me.
I got taken down by that moving turret.
Okay, be careful.
Enemy turret on the list! My ultimate is charging! My EMP is charging! My ultimate is charging!
Okay, yeah, there's a bad idea.
Yeah, I'll go Pharah.
I'm gonna switch to Reinhardt.
Okay. I will protect the innocent.
Down to accelerate. Maybe Winston would be good?
Nah, he'd die instantly pretty much.
Yeah, but his shield he can place down could.
My ultimate is charging!
Soul Food okay? Okay.
Enemy turret destroyed. Enemy turret here.
That's the best you can do. Thank you, little bunny.
Enemy turret down. You hear that? Come over here.
What? Why did? I.
My ultimate.
I don't know.
They have a Zen now.
My ultimate. Ready.
Ah!
My barrier's down, so.
But Zen's being a little aggressive.
30 seconds remaining.
Enemy turret ahead! Barrier destroyed! I have found the enemy! Come and face me!
His barrier's almost down.
Enemy turret destroyed.
He just said barrier.
Oh, let's break it!
Justice reigns from above!
Twin of Millennium, if that second sooner, I would still be alive and I could have ulted. Get on the point, get on point, get on point!
I couldn't. There's too many people on there. It was close. It's okay, we have a friend.
What do you say we do?
They did kind of go shitty setup.
So why don't we go shitty setup?
That's what I was thinking. I mean, there are ways of breaking through that, and we actually did break through the first point. I should have switched to Pharah earlier, not gonna lie. Because once I switched, I was able to take out a lot of their turrets pretty early on.
Yeah, I told you that earlier.
This is why I get tired of No Limits as well.
Because everyone just goes the overpower heroes?
If they can, yeah. Well, they made it even worse now that they added all the Torbjorn, like, armor. That's okay. Oh, now we're researching. Never mind.
Ooh, a loot box.
Yeah, we need one more win for a loot box. I'm kind of upset.
Yep.
I'll go for the one more. I'll try it. If this search goes soon. Some No Limits games are fun. I mean, the ones where we were up against a bunch of Roadhogs, that was pretty fun. I mean, it was kind of crazy, but it was fun crazy.
Yeah, but you could tell they were only doing it to get an easy victory.
I don't know. I don't think that was for an easy victory. I think they just did it for the hell of it.
Well, the three people that stayed Roadhog were doing it for fun.
Yeah.
The people that switched were hoping just for an easy victory, and when they didn't get it, they changed.
That makes sense. That probably is true. Now, the all Torbjorn stuff, that can be fun. That can be fun occasionally. I mean, me and Flick did, like, Flick and us did the same thing, you know?
Traveling to Hanamura.
We're on attack.
Select your hero. Okay.
My problem is with the old Torbjorns is that they didn't stay old Torbjorn. One person was Bastion, the other Switch.
Yeah, they switched near the end, but either way. I mean, the all Torbjorns and a Bastion still works, you know?
Yeah, but when they switched from that, it was obvious they were doing it for a win, and when they weren't getting it, they switched to a more appealing setup.
Unreal War, I'm gonna be the next Hokage. No, me.
I think
it's gonna be Sulfur. That's not just because he pays me to say so. I expect those gold coins.
Hello.
I pass many an hour of my mystery to you.
Ah, you thought it was going to be you. It was I, Hanzo. This group is pretty good.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
No time for games.
I am ready to roll.
All the Pachamari squeaks.
See, when it comes to Overwatch, like with this, I'm still convinced that Mercy is the evil one.
Whoa!
I have a Widowmaker. I have a Hanzo.
They have a Bastion. They have a Symmetra.
Oh, they have a Torque too. And a Mercy.
Mm-hmm.
So their setup is okay.
And a Symmetra. Yeah, I'm not sure they said that.
Keep Symmetra. Yeah, I said Symmetra.
My team needs me. Yeah, it's It's a decent comp. I mean,
get away!
Some of it's shitty, but it's a decent comp.
Get away! Get away! I hate her!
Greetings. It's not a cancer comp. It's one made to win, but it's not cancer.
Yeah.
Whoops.
Mocked.
Forest detective. Fuck. I was hoping to take out the Torbjorn thing, but I had to reload. I'm gonna try to take out the Torbjorn. Teleporter's a bad thing.
Thank you, Luna.
Oh, we got the objective.
Hello. Greetings.
That torpedo turret is still a pain in the ass.
Mercy damage buffing Symmetra.
Enemy turret ahead.
The problem is the freaking teleporter. The teleporter being up.
Oh.
Okay, that dragon, that was way low on the dragon.
Here comes Symmetra.
Let the dragon consume you.
I'm going for the Torbjorn tower.
Tower? Don't you mean turn?
Oh, he's on board.
Back online.
That is true.
Let the dragon consume you!
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines!
Turret detected.
Oh. His turret destroyed my Riptire.
I know, that's why I'm trying to destroy it. I keep getting shot. By the Symmetra turret. And Symmetra herself.
Raptora systems online.
Freaking Symmetra. Ah.
See. Dragon's eyes.
I have my ult.
I am ready to activate the sound barrier.
I gave our Hanzo a Symmetra kill.
Oh my god.
Justice reigns from above.
Fuck. They ran away. But yeah, damage, but that's pocket.
Rains
all food.
Raptora systems
pocket
online.
Symmetra.
Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
Why do we have three Hanzas?
I don't know. We need three snipers apparently.
Let's drop the beat. Oh, let's break it.
Snipe.
Also, we have no tank.
30 seconds remaining.
I'm switching to a tank. So, I mean, we can't really do much to...
Maybe Reinhardt and just charge him.
That's what my plan is. I'm on it.
Turret killed me.
I was on it for as long as it could be. Oh, it's okay. That's fine.
Play of the game.
Double kill. Triple kill. Justice reigns from above.
mean, that was just broken. Yeah, Symmetra.
I agree.
If we are still in the queue, I'll continue. If not, that'll be the end of the night.
I'm the average Joe Cocke.
I like the people that we were playing with, but...
Yeah. That Symmetra was cancerous.
Symmetra's always cancerous, though.
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna play as her.
The true enemy of humanity is...
I'm gonna play as Torbjorn.
Fucked on banner deployed.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Couple Torbjorns. Now you could have been a Torbjorn. We can always use a few.
Nah. I don't like doing multiple Torbjorns.
We have multiple Torbjorns.
See? We would have had three Torbjorns then.
See, I think if we had a tank earlier on, we probably could have broke that point a little bit easier.
Yeah. I probably should have switched, my bad.
No, that's fine, that's fine. Because we couldn't get through they were all real squishy characters, for the most part. But we couldn't get through that freaking first blockade, because of all the Symmetra turrets and everything.
Are these the same guys we just went against?
Hello.
Mm-hmm. Except for, I think, a few of them.
Hello!
Six off.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
From light into being.
Let's get started.
Perfect alignment.
Turret deployed.
Sup, Hanzo.
Defenses in place.
Sup, Zol. Well, fuck you too!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Online.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
The enemy is here.
Tracer is dead.
Good job.
Damn it.
I'm dead.
They have Winston.
I could use some assistance. Intruder detected.
Oh my god.
Fuck, is it Yana behind?
A momentary lapse.
How did they get through with that setup?
I don't know.
Get on the point. Do work, sell food.
Get them off the point!
I got killed by a Widowmaker from behind.
Come on, we need to get control of the point!
Lost. Turret deployed. New defense point. Objective lost.
Good idea.
I have a position I need to get to.
Doing overrun for that. Yeah, we need a tank of some kind.
That's Zenyatta.
Takes a junk.
Ahoy, matey!
Why do we have two Junkrats now? Why is Living Man keep going the same guy as me?
Shot.
Okay, got to my spot. Guys, look at me.
I don't know. Oh, up there, yeah. That worked.
Just look at you.
Damn it.
Okay. They're probably grouping up.
Armor here.
There's a someone coming up the stairs here who has a right.
You feel that?
Mecha activate.
They're both up there. They went two D.Va, because, you know, why not have three tanks?
I need healing.
Well,
your healing reaches me down there, Luna.
Yep, if you're staying close enough to him. It's slow,
yep,
but
I'm healing.
Good.
Thank you, Luna.
We have a McCree now.
Good job, Soul Food.
They have a Zarya now.
Yeah, they've had a Zarya for a little while.
I haven't seen her.
Yeah, I haven't seen her either.
She's kind of run down the middle not too long ago.
They're coming up top. Woo!
Easy.
Fuck. Zarya's gonna be pretty buffed up right now. Also, Nightmare is going down below. He's McCree.
He's Zarya. I see a Zarya coming.
Down to accelerate.
Yeah, she's buffed up.
You feel that?
Ah, oh, damn, I saw that Widowmaker last second. Hey, she stole my spot!
I'm about to fight! I'm gonna have to shoot you down!
Double. Ooh, armor.
Shots potential.
Whoa.
Diva ran away.
Yeah, she's out in front.
There's two Divas? No, they're just doing it right now. Oh, there's a Genji over in the balcony.
There's a Reinhardt out back.
Zarya is almost dead.
G'day, mate.
Make sure they stay off the point.
Armor over here.
Good job, Soul Food.
It was Reaper.
Yeah.
No, that was Soul. Oh, Reaper. Yes, Soul Food wasn't distracting him at least, so they didn't kill me.
Armor here.
I'll give it Soul Food. He did a lot of damage.
I didn't even see you firing at him, Reaper.
They're coming up top.
Fire at them, they're all from up here.
Damn it! It's high noon.
He died. There's a 76 on him.
60 seconds.
Fuck. Genji got me again. Get on the point, get on the point.
30 seconds.
I have my own almost. Yep, by the time I get there, I'll have my own.
For готовности.
I did kind of kill myself there, but that's okay. Yeah, Dragoon. Just about to go to bed.
Yay!
Soul Food! This is gold, bro. That's a good way of ending this game. It's a great way of ending this game.
Whoa!
I would have laughed if like, she had worked back into that. Oh, it was a scatter arrow one. Ooh. Oh, scatter arrow kills. Bunny. Oh, Soul Food.
Hey, it's a weapon.
Unreal.
Soul Food, that's bad. You should feel ashamed.
No, you shouldn't, Soul Food.
That was great. Oh, I'm so close to the next. I'm almost level 80 now.
Hey, I have two loot boxes.
I'm on my way to 35.
Oh, that means your Kylo's 25 now, right?
Yep.
Hey, that means we can start doing.
Competitive.
And the loot box I got was a green Genji skin. Whoa.
What are you thinking?
What are you thinking? Voice line and a spray. I also have peace and blessings voice line. But thank you guys for watching.